In today's day and age, I mean, everybody knows now that digital strategy should be one of the most critical elements and priorities for your business. Almost all businesses want to do more with less, scale and grow their business beyond the geographical constraints and beyond the boundaries that they have, become efficient in their operations to maximize their ROI, get closer to their customers, and in the end, you know, they all want to achieve their true potential. I will also go up to an extent of saying now that businesses who do not prioritize digital initiatives won't survive in the next decade. So I think digital strategy is something that everybody should take very seriously. And I think that's the only way to grow in the future. In the Digital Marketing Made Easy webinar, we look forward to provide useful and practical steps and tips that our participants can take back and implement in their businesses to grow. The webinar starts on 17th December between 4 to 5 p.m. You guys can find the link in the video description where you can click and subscribe to the webinar.